Hey guys, today I'm going to share with you my Taiwan drugstore haul. When you go to Taiwan, you want to buy masks, and I will recommend you to head to Watson's because they have a lot of deals where if you look for the tag, they say one for $2.99, then if you add a dollar more, it's two boxes for 300 Taiwan dollars, which means in Singapore dollars, it's two boxes for around $14 to $15. So I bought a few boxes of masks. The first mask that I bought is from Beauty Buffet, which I've already tried before, and they have a lot of different flavors, and like the different flavors have different usage. So I bought each box comes with 10 pieces, so it's around 70 cents per piece. So this one that I bought is Royal Jelly Nourishing Mask. This is how it looks like. I've already tried this before and it smells really good. So I've got 10 pieces of those, and then I have another 10 pieces of this, which is the Corn Poppy Firming Mask. And I like this to firm up my face. It's very nice too. And then I like the next one, which smells really good. This is a rose mask. It's the Rose Water Brightening Mask. I recommend this mask too. 10 pieces of this. And then the last Beauty Buffet flavor that I bought is this one for whitening. This is the Black Pearl Whitening Mask, and I think it works really well. So last time my boyfriend bought all the flavors for me, so this time when I went, I just picked up a few more flavors. Okay, moving on, in Taiwan, Dr. Morita is quite famous, and I actually found a box for a box of 10 for that same price. So Dr. Morita, they do have boxes of masks that have like 8 pieces, 9 pieces, 10 pieces, and these are the 10 pieces one that I picked up. So a lot of it is in Chinese, but I mean, you go figure, just put it on your face for like 15 to 20 minutes. And they do have like the important things in English, like this one is the Intensive Whitening Facial Mask, and this one is worth it because this one is 10 pieces in one box. So the next one that I got, which is also 10 pieces in one box, is also by Dr. Morita. It's the Collagen and Hyaluronic Acid Moisturizing Mask. And I have dry skin, so I tend to pick up those that says hydrating or moisturizing. And this one has hyaluronic in it, which is very good for hydrating your face. Next, for the same price from Dr. Morita, I got a box of 9 pieces. This one is the Hyaluronic Acid and Sake Yeast Essence Moisturizing Facial Mask, and it says high concentration of essence, so which means it's just slightly higher price point per piece. Okay, next, moving on to boxes of 8 pieces of mask. So basically you're paying the same price for all these boxes, and it just depends on whether you want more value for your money by picking 10 pieces or 8 pieces. So this one is also by Dr. Morita, and it says it's the Intensive Hydrating Facial Mask. And I decided to get this because it says intensive hydrating. And then after that, in Taiwan, my skimming diary, I think that's what you call it, or my skimming mask is very famous. It's marketed by this celebrity called Xiao S, I think. So I've never tried it, but I've heard a lot of good reviews, so I just picked out all the flavors that they had. Flavors. So the first one that I picked out, all of this is 8 pieces in one box. And they all have the same packaging, just that you have to look closely because the only difference is just the wording itself. The first one that I picked up, it's for moisturizing. This is the Hyaluronan Hydrating Black Mask. And this is how it looks like. Pretty excited to try this because I've never tried this line before. And then the next one that I picked out is for hydrating. This is the Snail Essence Hydrating Black Mask. And I've heard a lot of good things about snail essence, so this should be great. And then the next one, which I think is actually quite famous because it's the brightening one and it has black pearl in it, is the Black Pearl Brightening Black Mask. All of them are black mask sheets, so I don't know, something different, I guess. And then the next, which is the last mask that I bought, is for also for brightening. This one is the 7-in-1 Brightening Essence Black Mask. So I've heard a lot of people say that Cosmet and Watson's is around the same. Like if you see Watson's across the street, you will see Cosmet. I've never been into a Cosmet before, but I believe that the last time that my boyfriend bought the Beauty Buffet mask for me, they were from Cosmet. So I'm guessing they do have the 2 for $300 promotion. But I went to other drugstores, and I went to this called Xiao San Mei Ri. They price one box for $2.99, and then they don't have the promotion whereby you add a dollar for one more box. So that's way more expensive. And then also at the 7-Eleven, they price it at a ridiculous price where it was like $5.99 for one box. So if you want masks, I recommend you head to Watson's and just take a look there first, because it's way cheaper, you save a lot more. Then because I went to Xiaoshan Meiri, which I've also heard a lot of good things about. So Xiaoshan Meiri is not really like Watson's. They carry a lot of very good brands. They carry a lot of Thailand brands, Korea brands, Japanese brands. So if you want to try out a lot of highly rave stuffs from all over Asia, you should go there. You don't go there for like cheap stuffs. You go there because you find brands that you cannot find in Watson's. So the first thing that I got is a very famous Taiwan thing. This is from the brand Oppo. It's the 1 minute treatment hair mask. And this is only like 60ml, a small little travel size, because I've heard a lot of good things about this, but I've never tried it. Now that I tried it, it's great. And this is like their new formula. It smells great. It smells a bit rosy, a bit fragrance, like perfume-like. And it only takes a minute, and I can even tell the difference the next day after I use this. And then the next thing that I picked up is just this facial spray from Evian. This is 50ml, so I brought this onto the plane with me, lifesaver. And this one is, I think this was $2 plus, and this was also $2 plus. And this one, they are like special products, like they are priced at $2 plus, which is cheap for their store. But they say that you have to buy a full price product before you can buy this kind of cheaper products. So the full price product that I got is a concealer, because I ran out of concealer when I was in Taiwan. So I picked up the Clio Kale Cover Pro Artist Liquid Concealer in the shade 2. I don't know what is it called. There's a name for it. Yeah. So this one is how it looks like, frosted glass packaging. And I've heard a lot of good reviews about this, so I wanted to try it out. But it was like $15, which is pretty expensive. But I was in need of it, and this is something that I've been wanting to get, but I know that it is way more expensive in Singapore, so I still saved, and it was still quite a good deal for me anyway. So these are all the stuff that I got with my trip to Taiwan, and I highly recommend you to check out Watson's, Cosmet, and also Xiaoshan Meiri. Xiaoshan Meiri is a lot harder to find. It's one of those little shops tucked in the street alleyway, so you really have to walk to get there. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!